Today I have a beautiful little waltz to play for you. The song is called Forever Lover's Waltz. It was composed by Nick Centofani. He is an accordionist and button accordionist from Western Pennsylvania. He recorded this song with the late, great Gene Casciola back in the 1970s. It's a song that I had remembered as it was on one of my lists that I was potentially going to record when I was doing the album Familiar Faces in New Places in 1996. And then it was on the list and it just didn't end up making it onto the album. And I kind of forgot how the song went a bit. So my good friend Joe Godina, who is a wonderful historian of all things Slovenian with polka music in the United States, was able to furnish me with the recording, as he has been furnishing me with a lot of great recordings to keep me on my toes and make sure that I am remembering my roots and learning some more great music that I can perform for y'all. So I hope y'all enjoy this little rendition of Forever Lover's Waltz. Everybody enjoyed that song. Please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. Check out www.patreon.com/alexmeixner for more of my studio recordings, as well as alexmeixner.com for upcoming performances. Thanks a lot.